Republic of Moldova. It is great to have you all here, both in NATO and your respective countries, at this challenging time. I supported all three partners for many years, including capacity building institutions. Today, these partners are affected by Russian pressure. And NATO.
Gentlemen, please.